This is what it's like to be in the desert completely, completely alone. Nobody but me in the wind. Nobody but me in the wind.
Caroline, would you eat a piece of human if it was completely consensual and that it was someone's dying wish to be eaten by, like, their close friends and family?
Well, okay, that's the thing is, I wrote a paper on cannibalism, I just remembered.
Oh, yeah, we've talked about this.
Like,
yeah.
So, like, if I was in a cannibalistic culture where that was a thing and, like, your family member died or whatever, like, their spouses died and they had to eat, like, the sex
Okay,
parts.
But in this question, you're not.
No, if I'm Caroline...
So
absolutely.
I died and I like wrote in my will.
No, I would
need
you.
I need Caroline Scruggs to eat like
no,
a part of my like left shoulder.
No.
And you don't have to swallow. You can just chew it and spit it out, but you have to taste me.
No, absolutely.
Well,
never
that's fucked up.
Well, whatever. I'm not really.
This time of year. turn to scraping knees and winning till you meet your man.